Sunday morning, afternoon. I mean, this is Simon.
We've left the house on a Sunday, haven't we?
Made him leave the house. We're just on our way into town. Got some vouchers for Argos and Debenhams and Dave's comics. So we're going to go in and get a few bits. We have to get a new shower curtain, but we're not going to put that up until the building work is done so we can finally start airing the rooms out. Pop into Debenhams because I want to get a draft excluder for the doors. Kind of excited about that. It's going to be good. And this is going to be good. Draft excluder.
If you can't be asked to buy a draft excluder, use bowls of socks.
That's a mess to clear up.
Let me stick them in a pair of tights.
You want something that looks fuggly but works?
Depends on the coloured tights.
And then we are going to Dave's Comics to get some comics because it's a good thing. But yes, that is all for now. We will catch up with you in a wee bit. Successful trip into town. We got this cushion. I thought it would go well. I have to wash these ones. But yeah, that cushion. It looks quite nice actually. I like that. It's got the right colour of grey. We got a draft excluder to go at the bottom of the door. Pretty snazzy pants. And we got our shower curtain. This is the one we decided on the end. In the end even. It's got... It's got random pattern stuff on it. It's just multicoloured. Simon liked it, so we got it. What else did we get? Comics. We went to Dave's. Oh. Simon, help. Simon. There you go. Got two more of the Goon. They're Simon's comics. I got Deadly Class. Looked like fun. And I got the last one of The Boys. So it's the last of the series that I've not finished. So Yes, quite a successful trip into town. What else did we get? I think that was it.
That was it. We were quite good. We just spent our vouchers and we got change back from the vouchers for Dave's, which is good, so we can put those towards stuff. We're also looking at different places, Virgin Holidays, because we've already paid a couple of, 2.5 grand-ish towards our Maldives holiday, we're going to cancel it because it's a lot more expensive. What are you doing?
Been involved in the vlog.
Okay, so we're going to cancel it and then see maybe if we can transfer to a different holiday that would, would already have covered the costs. So we might go skiing or something. So that way we still get a holiday, but we don't have to pay for it anymore. So we might do that. But yeah, see how we get on. I wouldn't mind a nice
We just
hot
do a
holiday.
camping trip,
Do a camping. Yeah, we're just
so.
going to do a camping trip to this beach. And yeah.
Wood for fires.
No. Anyway, we're gonna have a look. Maybe see if we can do that instead, because that way we don't lose our deposit, I don't think. Which is good. But yes, I'm gonna shoot on for now, go make some tea, have a bit of lunch, stick my face on because it is now coming up to 3:30, and it's gonna be late when I record my videos today. Sorry again that the vlog went up last week. I'm busy doing stuff and didn't get around to it. Sounds been weird. I'm gonna go now. Oh yes, we popped into a cool wee shop in town as well. It's just opened up beside the library. What was it called?
Bower.
Bower or something, yeah.
Bowerbird.
Barboard. And
Tea. You
yes,
want tea?
please. I thought it was cool, so and we popped into Tiger, of course. Didn't get anything from Tiger. Go team. But that is it for now. So I'm gonna shoot on and start prep and have some date and then go and record some videos. Yay! Catch up with you soon. Bye. Yummy stew dinner. So those are dumplings on the top. Those are dumplings that I've kind of smushed into the gravy. And we've got sweet potato. Right, tell me again what was all in that.
You've got carrot cut into quarter corners, quarters,
Quarters.
courses. The parsnip cut into quarters. You've got butternut squash. You've got sweet potato. You've got onion. You've got sage. You've got a lot of red wine. You've got beef stock. And kangaroo steak. And onion. Very little bit of salt.
Very tasty. Does yours look maybe? Salmon looks a bit more appetizing than mine because I've already been digging through mine.
Ah.
Yeah, it's hot, isn't it? Very hot.
It's been cooking for about 2 hours, so yeah, it's gonna be hot.
But it is super tasty. Watching some more greys. Have a video exporting for the vlog today that should have been up, and it's incredibly late, but it's life. Gonna go eat some more foodstuffs. Yummy, yummy.
Sticky toffee after this.
Oh, yeah, we do, don't we? Sticky toffee pudding for dessert. Okay. Gonna go eat it.
Personal favourite.
That's why I bought it. Okay. Food. Been baking cookies with my friend Joe. We've got plain chocolate. What is it? Plain chocolate, milk chocolate, and chocolate buttons. White milk chocolate buttons.
Chocolate.
All the chocolate. Yummy, yummy.
Good morning. It's Tuesday, which is good. That'd be weird if it was still Monday, wouldn't it? Yesterday was a good day. Went into work and we've decided, well, I've sort of decided and talked it over with the people at work that I'm going to go part-time until I finish up. Just because I'm finding it really hard to be in the office. The only way I can describe it is if you've been dumped by someone or something like that, and then you have to see them every day for a month and be entirely normal as if everything is fine and dandy. And it's a wee bit hard, I guess. I don't know. It's just a wee bit hard being in there. It's actually easier to deal with it all when I'm not in the office, so. Anyway, they've agreed that would be absolutely fine. I'm going to come in every day and do whatever testing is available and make sure everything's rounded up each day, and then just go home whenever I've done that. So, like yesterday, I didn't get leaving till after 2, and then today it might be quieter again, but I'll hang about for a few hours and sort out whatever needs sorting, maybe write some blog posts and stuff when it's quiet. Actually, no, probably apply for some jobs when it's quiet. And then come home again. So yeah, see how we get on. But yeah, yesterday was a good day. Went for a dance. Oh my goodness, haven't danced since the British Opens.
I am so rusty, it's just not even funny. It's absolutely awful. It didn't help, I was hungry going into the hall. And I just had no lift, no steam, no power. Rubbish, utter rubbish. But it's given me a kick up the bum, so I will be back at it this week. Very exciting. What other fun? Oh, baked cookies yesterday. You would have seen a teeny tiny clip from yesterday. I made some cookies with my friend Joe. And we had milk chocolate chip, plain chocolate chip, and white chocolate chips all in the cookies. They are good. They're kind of almost like short crust biscuits. So,
short crust biscuits, that's not what I'm trying to think of.
I can't think of them. Scottish biscuits. What on earth are they called? Nope, can't. It's gone out of my head. But yes, they're sort of slightly crumbly, but still nice and moist and very tasty. But I need to test out some more recipes, I think. Make some more cookies. Quite like making cookies. Yeah, not much going on. Got up this morning, did my yoga, did my physio. Did some extra wee stretches. It's good. Had a bit of a wash, as you do, you know. And I'm just now having myself a cup of tea before I head into work. So it's all very exciting. I will catch up with you later on. Hope you're having a good day.
Just on my way to work, and I just remembered. Shortbread biscuits. Shortbread, not short crust. Okay, go to you. Another one. Husband has made very healthy dinner. Today is Thursday, and I've been out dancing for a wee bit. What is in the food, husband? Sweet potato.
Broccoli.
Yes, broccoli.
Sweet potato.
Sweet potato chips.
With garlic, nutmeg, salt. And sugar.
They smell fabulous. I've been smelling it for a while.
Salmon, spring onion, chili, ginger, and lime.
It's going to be interesting.
I used the meat cleaver.
Use the meat cleaver to do your chopping.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did it make you happy?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Makes the fries rustic.
Makes the fries rustic.
Husband is a bit special.
Okay, gonna eat, watch some more Greys. What was that noise?
Greys, I love it. How many more series you got?
Girlfriend is getting made redundant.
How many more series you got?
A few. I'm only on the second. There's like 9 or 10.
Right, I'm not thinking of injuring anyone or myself yet.
I've got the login for my laptop. I will use it there.
I might change that soon if we start ordering stuff on my Amazon account.
As if I would.
It's like no money in my account.
Right. I'm going to go eat the foods. Eat the foods. Yummy, yummy.
So it's Saturday evening. It's 6:30. It's at 6:30 already. And I've just been recording videos and just finishing up taking pictures of random stuff. Got some more things over here, hence the bright white light, and I've got stuff all gathered, so sorting out bits and pieces for that at the minute. Not much going on. Pretty quiet. Had an interview on Friday. Was it Friday? Yes, had an interview on Friday, and they've asked me back. Oh, see that? That was a weird lump that all sort of cleaned itself out, and now it's right on the edge of my lip, so it keeps splitting. Very annoying. But I have been asked back for an interview on Monday, which is really cool. So that's looking positive. What else is going on? I'm going up to London tomorrow. So you'll see that in next week's vlog. But I'm going up to London tomorrow for some dance practice. I'm getting myself in gear. I sort of lost the plot a wee bit whenever I lost the job. I thought, well, I'm not going to get to go to Worlds because I can't afford it. And I can't do this, that, or the other because, you know, no job. But job is looking a bit more hopeful, so I'm going to just go with it, and I'm going to keep on trucking, keep going forward. We've just been down to, excuse the mess, washing, hanging up and everything, just been down to Lidl, and we've got a salmon puff pastry, and some roasties in some goose fat, so that's good. And Simon is home, again, obviously, because he was with me. And say hello to Simon. Oh!
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I am including you in the vlog.
Ooh.
Because you're the husband.
Ooh.
Is that it?
Hi, internet.
How was your week been?
Busy. I just watched a panda being scared by a squirrel.
panda being scared by a squirrel?
The panda was asleep in its closure and the squirrel ran up and jumped on it and the panda just turned around and went.
Has everybody seen the panda being very excited about the snow? Toronto Zoo. It's epic. Panda loves the snow. You need to Google it and find it and watch it. It's very funny. Toronto Zoo panda in the snow. Simon discovered it randomly from somebody else, I'm guessing, and then I seen it and it's excellent. But yeah, that's the whole crack. Pretty quiet. We're going to have some dinner. Take it easy.
You're going dancing tomorrow?
Yeah, I was telling them. Dancing tomorrow. Simon's not dancing tomorrow.
I might wander around and wiggle a bit in my pants, wander around the flat, but that's about it.
I was going to say you can do some vlogging, but if you're going to go around wiggling in your pants, may not be the best idea.
Stick some vinyl on.
Yeah. You can record yourself making a carrot cake.
I could do. Not what we need for it, though. Should really thought about that.
Yeah.
I don't know where my recipe is, do you?
If it's going to be anywhere, it's going to be in there.
Okay.
So he might do that. I wish he would.
Well, though, for Christmas, you'd have it as a present.
Thanks, sweetie. Is that it? Any other fun? Pretty quiet. Quiet week. Well, a good week. Got stuff done. Applied for jobs. Had job interview. Oh, I also went to the Brighton Makeup School to find out about a course there, and I'm considering doing it. I think I would like to do it just for myself anyway. It's the foundation to be a makeup artist, so you could technically be a makeup artist after doing this course. So it's an intensive week-long thing. So I'm very much considering that this weekend. I'm trying to decide if I should do it or not. I think I should. Simon said I should. Make me happy.
Because I'm just not satisfied with enough.
You make me happy, but I like playing with makeup. You can't teach me how to play with makeup.
I can.
No, you can't.
I've got face paint to show
you. Simon, we have done the husband does my makeup thing, and yes, it didn't.
If you let me use the face paint, I would have done it properly.
Let you use the face paints, it wouldn't be makeup. It would be face paints.
It's like makeup.
No, they're face paints. Face paints. Not makeup. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I have to take my makeup off. This is. Oh, I can't stop yawning. I need to drink more tea. Oh, I've become addicted to Grey's Anatomy. Do you ever watch Grey's Anatomy? What season am I on now? 4. Oh. I only started watching it 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Started watching it around the time I got made redundant. So yeah, 2 weeks. Yeah, that's the whole crack. Anyway, gonna shoot on. Very quiet. Sure, come up with something more exciting this week. Should be some more fun. I'm not pulling your finger. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep yawning now, so I need to go make myself a cup of tea. It's because I'm hungry and tired.
Food's on.
Woo-woo. And we've got roasties in goose fat that are actually in goose fat, aren't they? Simon had greasy fingers, they had awesome. Right, gonna go and stuff and get on with editing pictures and stuff and catch up on my. I didn't watch Strictly last week, so we need to catch up on that. Need to find out who has been kicked out. I think it was Andy Murray's mother, which colour? Whatever her face is. I think she's been kicked out. Okay, gonna go do stuff. High fives. And say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.